This car destroyed after it caught fire earlier today. This happened on Rolling Road in Windsor Mill. The car may be a loss, but fortunately, the Baltimore County Fire Department says no one was hurt.